I've been playing Sims 3 for a while now, and if you go on like my channel and go to Shorts, you can see I have some videos already uploaded, and there's like two I still haven't uploaded yet. But one of my Sims, he's like the second of a sibling. His name is Jack, okay? He just turned into a young adult, and that's when you choose a lifetime wish in Sims 3. I gotta get up. But here's the thing, now he has to get a lifetime wish. You know how you do that, right? He has five different options, okay? So, I'm gonna go up. It's gonna be hard to do it. Okay, let's see. Try my best. Let's see, can you see it there? Yeah. So right here it says become superstar athlete. Basically reach level 9 of the athletic career track. Become a master thief. I was gonna choose this one, but I want him to be successful like his, what, two other siblings? Because his oldest sister and the sister, like right next to him, like that's a little bit younger than him, they both look super like successful. So no, super popular, be friends with 20 Sims. I thought that one would have been cool. Heartbreaker, be the boyfriend of 10 different Sims, or perfect mind and perfect body. Can you still see it? Master the logic skill, master the athletic skill. These three are gonna be super hard, and plus I don't want him to like get in jail. So a superstar athlete, it was his dad's, but I never got to do it. And this one's gonna be too hard. So the other, heartbreaker, super popular. And let me tell you what I'm thinking. One is heartbreaker, but one of like his girlfriend, they're like still dating, but they're not really boyfriend girlfriend yet. I want them to stay together, but I'm still not sure because if I want it to be heartbreaker. So this is still second. What I'm leaning towards is super popular. Your friends with 20 Sims. Popularity isn't just in grade school desire. Isn't just a grade school desire, but a sign that the community enjoys the friendship of your sim. Unselfish socialization is quite the worthwhile pursuit. Persuade? Something. Know that the social landscape is also dotted with the boring and the rude. A hodgepodge. Society's best and worst individuals. Kind of like talking super fast, but yeah. I think I'm gonna go with super popular. What do you guys think? Comment down below. This video might be a little bit long, but like, please watch the whole thing. But yeah, I think I'm leaning towards super popular. If not heartbreaker, but like, go to my channel and in like a while, I'll probably post another short saying what I picked. Bye. See you guys next video. Oh, please subscribe too. And don't forget to click the notification bell. That means so much because then you know every time I upload. So why not do it? Okay, bye.